दिस इज आवर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. द बाइंडिंग एनर्जी पर न्यूक्लियन फॉर द पेरेंट न्यूक्लियस इज E1. सो बाइंडिंग एनर्जी पर न्यूक्लियन फॉर द पेरेंट न्यूक्लियस ही हैज बीन गिवन व्हिच हैज अ E1 एंड दैट फॉर द डॉटर न्यूक्लियस इज U2. Then, so for daughter nucleus, the binding energy will be U. So parent nucleus means just consider energy will be E1, you can consider, and daughter nucleus energy will be U2. So amongst this, the relation he is asking. So when actually the nucleus will split, if it is an unstable nucleus, then it splits. After splitting, the daughter nuclei having more stability, you know. So whenever daughter nuclei having more stability, it is having more energy. Then the binding energy per nucleon of daughter nucleus will be greater than the binding energy per nucleon of the parent nucleus. Simply you can consider. That means E2 is greater than E1, you can consider here. So E2 is greater than E1. So third option is correct here.